chant from the crowd. Prucha moves in. He scores! What a shot!
Oh, what a fake. I mean, this is a world-class fake on the first shot. Look at the fake there, and then the quick release. It was a thing of beauty. He gets Berger to just freeze. See how that fake got Berger to start going down and freeze. That left some room on the upper part of the net, and the quick wrist shot beat him.
And now, Prime is brought to you by refreshingly smooth Bud Light, always worth it. Here's Petr Prucha in the shootout.
What a play he makes. He makes this fake right coming up here to freeze the goaltender. There, fake gets him to go down a little bit, and then a perfect shot just underneath the crossbar. What a goal for Petr Prucha.
And the Oppenheimer
team. Straight starts.
Probably.
The brilliant numbers.
Petr Prucha gets announced as one of the stars as he scores the only goal in the shootout.
Frustrated at all
by the not scoring?
No, not at all. I mean, I feel pretty good this year. This pretty strong, and I'm getting chances. I know that I have just one goal, but as long as we're winning, it doesn't matter. You know?
So was that move specially because of something Brodeur does, or was that just something?
No, I did that a couple times in practice on Hank, and I scored a couple times, so Hank is a great goalie, so I just figured out that it could work in the game too.
Petr, I'm sorry if you mentioned this, but I mean, the goals haven't been there for you much this year. But
excuse me?
You haven't obviously had a lot of goals this year, but do you feel like you're producing a lot in terms of generating offense?
Yeah, I already said it. You know, I know that I didn't score too much this year, but I'm not getting frustrated from that because I feel good on the ice. I feel stronger than last year, and I don't let this to lose my confidence. You know, and I'm just working hard every day and every game, and I hope it's coming.